Welcome in, friends, to our first adventure on Hillibee Creek. My family just purchased this old sawmill from a friend of the family. Today, my son and I are working on clearing out a path for a road so we can have access to the southern timber. Won't you join us? Let's head on down just south of the house and see what little boy Blue is up to. He's supposed to be out marking some trees for the path that we will take for this road. Let's see how it's coming. All right, looks like this is gonna be the start. Thinking we're gonna come up from the sawmill here, build a road off our driveway, be able to head clear on south. Perfect, perfect. Let's go up and grab the tree harvester and start clearing a path. Nice sunny day here in August. Beautiful weather, good time to get started. Thankfully, we had a little bit of money that we were able to buy some of the equipment. Hopefully enough to get by and get started. Purchasing this place, it took all the funds we really had, so we've kind of got to make some money off some trees really quick. As you know, little boy Blue, he's been wanting to buy a stump cutter to make this look nice. Can't just put gravel on top of stumps. Should have marked all the trees we need. We did purchase a Volvo wheel loader. And thankfully, since we own the sawmill right here, we don't have far to travel to take the logs. Hey, there's a collectible over there by the tree. See that? There, you got it. Every dollar counts. And we could use every dollar we can get. Let's see, where'd the blue labels go? There's one. This tree has one also. He scouted this all out to make it perfect, so we knew where to put the road in. That messed up a little. Oh, we got it. I don't know if any of you were with us here recently as we did our tractor pole build. We actually tested that out a short time ago. So if you have a minute, you might want to check that out. It's pretty entertaining. We did have some audio issues, but if you can get through those, that wasn't too bad. It's gonna be a nice little road. be a lot easier than traveling clear out on the streets with a bunch of logging equipment. Seems like we have a lot of traffic just outside the front gate to the sawmill. Good boy Blue was talking about after processing these logs into some lumber, running it down to the furniture factory in town. Getting some furniture made out of it. The boy's getting a little bit older, and one of these days he's going to want to start his own business. He was telling me the other day he kind of wants to get into farming. I think he's a little tired of doing logs. Looks like he's got a pathway through here. Nice open spot, won't even have to clean up much. It looks like you forgot your hard hat. Safety first, little boy Blue. This really is a highly detailed map. I really enjoy it. Is that the road right there? Oh yeah, that wasn't far at all. Perfect. All right, well let's get the stump cutter and start painting a path. Park this guy down here. Now that we do have some trees down, I think we'll run up. We'll grab the loader. We're gonna sell some of these logs, while others we're going to turn into the planks so little boy Blue can get up to the furniture factory and try to get some furniture made. Looks like we need to get the yard mowed up too. Grass getting kind of tall around here. Cost us a pretty penny, but the dealer said it would definitely do our job that we need. Hopefully he's right. Probably just trying to make a buck. I do love this attachment. You can just pick up the logs really easy. Woo! Scratch the paint on our new pickup, and I make it worse. And now he moves it out of the way. It's nice having the timber right behind the house. We can do this easily. Way he'll take some and turn into planks there. He'll be making planks while I'll go get some more trees. little boy Blue said two loads of logs would be enough to get him started. So while he's doing that, we will take some and sell. Son, I think he spends more time looking for collectibles than working. Hey, Lisa's bringing us money. All right, now, how do we sell them? So much trees. An extra tree. I'm sure the wife just loves us driving through the backyard with everything. Making some money. If we get enough for the soul, maybe he can afford a stump cutter. I'm not sure how much the rock's going to cost to build this road. It's probably going to have to be a dirt road for a while. Until we have enough to buy rock to go with it. like. This one sold, and maybe we can lease rent a stump cutter. Really, we don't need it for much more than this road. And just stick it to the trees. Perfect. Oh, we got over $20,000 now. See what we can do with that. All right, we got enough money, I think. Little Boy Blue is going to take the pickup up to the dealership and see if he can lease or rent a stump cutter and a tractor to go with it. And we will come down here and we will start working on the trail. About way of where it goes. I think we're going to have to make a new path because I think I'm off from where I'm supposed to be. Finish the road up this way, then we'll go back and clear some more trees. There, gets us an idea where we're going. Need to widen it a little bit through here. Maybe eliminate this tree. Then it should work. That'll work. I like it. I like it. Not ideal going through the yard to make this, but you do what you do. What can I say? It is what it is. Grab the loader, run it down to the tree harvester, clear a few trees out. We got plenty of trees. Make a little extra. Ah, looks like Little Boy Blue was able to get a deal down the shop. Really, I think we're going to have to clear out quite a few of these trees. Try to get logs through there. This land over here we do not own. We'd like to buy it someday. It did not come with the sawmill.
Thank you.
one last thing I want to show you. When we bought this sawmill and timber, it came with this old piece of iron back here, this old wheeled loader. I need to go uptown and see if I can find a scrap dealer that'd be willing to take this off our hands. Because as you can tell, it has been here a very, very long time. Anyhow, hopefully next time you see us, we will have the drive finished and have around the house cleaned up. Don't forget to hit that like button if you like what you saw. And if you haven't subscribed, make sure to do so. That way you don't miss any of our upcoming videos. And until then, have a blessed day and bye-bye.